everyone. Thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi.
The point is that today I was going to make a review video about BT21 stage study, but I was not able to make it or post it because the video wasn't edited. So that's why, guys, I'm making this video, which was also a very requested one, which is 5 school DIYs which anyone can make. These are having very, very cute school DIYs which anyone can make. Also, summer vacations are going to start very soon, so these might help any student. And yes, guys, these are especially a lockdown version because in lockdown we can't really get a lot of stationery. I really hope that you are going to like this video. And guys, also I will post the review video on Wednesday or Thursday. So yes, guys, without any further ado, let's get started.
So guys, let's get started making our cute rulers or scales, whatever you want to call. So for that, first I'm taking a pink color paper and I'm going to fold it in half in the way shown. After that, with the help of a pen, I'm going to make ears. So here I'm making a bunny ear because I'm making a bunny shaped ruler. You can make any animal's ears which you have selected, or you can even make a horn if you have selected a unicorn. After that, when I was satisfied, I just cut it out with the help of a pair of scissors, and now it was looking something like this. Now I am just going to give it a clean outline with a black marker, and don't at all skip this step because it looks very neat and nice when you give a nice black outline. So yes, after giving the outline, I even made two cute ears, and now I'm just going to fill some white color with the help of white pen in the ears. If you don't have white pen, then you can use whitener, I mean correction pen, or a white sheet for the ears. When the color was properly filled in, I just gone ahead and made cute eyes and nose and all that stuff for the bunny. And after making it roughly, when I was satisfied, I just gone ahead and made it with a help of black marker. I gave some detailings with the help of white pen and gave him two blushy cheeks with the help of pink marker. And yeah guys, आप ये बनी की छोटी ना नोज बनाना मत भूल जाना. I just really forgot to make it, so I made it at the last and gave detailing with white pen. Now with the help of a eraser, I am just going to erase all the pencil outlines. And now with the help of a real ruler, I am going to make all the measurements. So quickly I made the measurements with the help of a black pen and added the numbers. And after that, I'm just going to stick it with the help of some glue or adhesive. And after sticking, you can even add a layer of cello tape to it so that it can look shiny and good. So yes guys, now I am just going to test it out whether it's working properly or not. So here I just took my pen and just decided to make a line. So you guys can see that how straight the line actually is. So it's working nicely. So guys, now let's make a cute notebook. For that, here I took this notebook which I use for writing riddles, and after that I'm just going to cover this notebook with the help of white sheet. So you guys can see I have covered it fully with the help of a white sheet. And after that guys, I am just going to take a white paper strip and I'm going to make a bunny ear on it. And when I'm satisfied, I'm just going to cut it out with the help of scissor. And after that again, I'm going to give a nice black outline, and I'm going to give some detailings with the help of some pink crayon and a marker. And when I was satisfied, I just sticked them with the help of some adhesive glue, and you guys can see how it's looking. After that, I'm just going to make the eyes and nose for it. So I first roughly drew it, and then I'm just going to outline it with the help of a black marker. I'm going to give detailings with the help of white pen, and here we go. You can look how cute and amazing it's looking. It is so nice. So our bunny theme stationery is here. Now guys, let's start making a mini notebook. For that, I'm going to take a white sheet of paper and I'm going to fold it in half. Here I was using white 70 GSM paper. After that, I'm going to fold it in the way shown till the middle line. If you're not able to understand, then you can email me at my email address or you can just leave a comment. Email address will be in the description. Now I just cut all the strips with the help of a paper cutter. And now I'm just going to take each strip and I'm going to fold it in the way in which we make these type of paper fans. Yeah, exactly like this. If you're not able to understand, you can simply email me. And yeah guys, don't use paper cutters if you are very young. After that, I just made these type of fan type of structures with all the four strips. If you want a like thick notebook, then you can even make more strips and make more fans. And after that, I'm just going to stick these all and connect these all together with the help of some glue. And going to cut the extra strips with the help of a paper knife. After that, when I was satisfied, I just decorated it. You can decorate it in any way. I just added a yellow paper and then made an emoji on it. It's your own choice in which way you can decorate it. And after that, here's the final product. So this is a mini notebook. You can carry it anywhere. So guys, let's make a DIY whiteboard at home. For that, here I took a white cardboard. If you don't have white cardboard, then you can take a cardboard and can cover it with the help of white sheet. After that guys, I made these type of lines on the borders of the white cardboard, and here I was making a mini whiteboard and I'm just going to color in them with the help of black marker only. Seriously guys, this is a very helpful DIY, so do try it at home, definitely. This is very unique as well. So yeah, you can see I just colored the borders with the help of black marker, and I just made some designs. It's your own choice, it's fully optional. If you don't want to make designs, then you can ignore. This is a very important step. Now you have to cover the whole whiteboard with the help of transparent cello tape and just cut the excess parts, and here you go. This is a like nice DIY whiteboard. Now for the duster, here I was using a sponge to act as a duster. You can even take any small little cloth or cotton for it. And here you go. So here I was using whiteboard marker to show you guys. If you don't have whiteboard marker, you can use normal marker pens as well. And now let's see how it's working. So it's exactly working as a normal real whiteboard. So yes guys, you can see how helpful it is. You can just simply write anything on it and can erase it. So yes. So I'm just going to pack it inside like transparent like poly bag type of thing, so that it can be together. And here you go, your DIY mini whiteboard set is ready. So good for gifting anyone else. So guys, how we can forget to decorate our pencils or pens. So let's get started. I'm so excited. So first I took a pink strip of paper and then I just made a hoop with it like this. Circular shaped hoop, and now I'm just going to stick this type of a hoop on a pink sheet. So let's stick it here. I used Fevicol only. If you have any other strong adhesive, then you may use that as well. After that, I'm just going to cut it out and I'm going to just close it from the next border as well. And now I'm just going to make a cute a little shape, like any face on it. After that, I'm just going to roll a sheet of paper like along with my pencil or a pen, and after that this roll I'm going to stick it on the topper. So yes, let's stick it, and here we go. We can even add a pen on the topper if you want, and in this way you can make a lot like panda ones and emojis, and even I have made a Doraemon one. If you need a separate tutorial, then tell me.
So guys, these were all the 5 DIYs which I wanted to share with you. I really hope that you like them. Do share your outcomes with me in the comment section if you try any one of them. And yeah, I'll meet you soon in another video with another limitless exploration. Till then, bye-bye!